Hey everyone, this is Theo from Noiiz, and I hope you're all good. Download the installer from the Noiiz website. Open the downloader to install the plugin. Fire up your DAW, in this case we're using Ableton, then load up the plugin on an instrument track. Set the key of your project in the Noiiz plugin. This will automatically pitch shift sounds on Noiiz, so they are in the same key as the plugin. If you don't want Noiiz to do this, or you don't know the key, just leave it as is. Now find the sound you like. Here we're just using the search feature, but you can also use filters, browse packs, folders you created previously, and even upload your own sounds. Clicking on a sound plays it back. If your DAW is playing, it will automatically sync with the tempo. You can disable this and have sounds play back at their original tempo by clicking this button. You can change the tempo by moving the tempo dial. And you can also change the pitch by moving the pitch dial. This works regardless of whether you have selected a key or not. When you've found the sound that you like, simply drag the file from the bottom right corner onto an audio track. Any pitch and tempo adjustments will be rendered to the file and you can start searching for another. Now you can start exploring more sounds, trying new ideas and layering sounds together. The Noiiz plugin is designed for speed, and within minutes you'll have your own groove going, ready to create your next masterpiece. That's it for now, and I hope you enjoyed this quick video. If you have any more questions, drop them in the comments below or get in touch and we'll get straight back to you. Thanks for watching. See you next time.